reach a high of 94 degrees today. We'll also have real field temperatures near 100 degrees this afternoon. And after lunchtime, we'll have a chance for a few isolated showers and storms. Spots east of the metro will have the best chance of seeing rain. Things are dry across the state this morning with a few high thin clouds, and we still have an area of low pressure bringing heavy rainfall to Florida. That system will continue to move to the northwest, and our rain chances will actually go up as we head throughout the remainder of the week. So here's a look at forecasted rainfall totals. Central Mississippi could pick up between 4 to 8 inches, with the heaviest rain confined to the Gulf Coast. Lows tonight will get down into the 70s with a high of 92 on Wednesday. Friday and Saturday will be our best chance for more numerous showers with highs in the mid to upper 80s.